every time he went up in the lift, he fell off. Are you okay? Asked Ryder concerned. Marshall said he was and had another go. But the same thing happened. And again. Poor Marshall, thought Skye. Thought Ryder. We're going to have to practice our balancing skills. And I think I have an idea. Meanwhile, Rosie and Raggles were travelling on their new Twooter. They were on their way to see Ryder and the Paw Patrol pups. When they arrived, they took off their helmets and went to say hello to their friends. Hello, Rosie and Raggles, said Ryder. We're on a training session, but Marshall's having some problems balancing. Oh dear, replied Rosie. Can we help? That would be great, answered Ryder. I've got an idea for a fun balancing game. If you could sit on that little green hill and hold this pink tray, the pups could see how many things they could balance on it. That sounds like a lot of fun, agreed Rosie. And she sat on the hill. I'm ready, cried Rosie. And Rubble heaved the lift into position. Rocky wanted to go first, and so he took two pieces and climbed into the lift. He placed the first item onto the tray, and then the second. He then managed to balance two more. That's four, said Rosie. Keep going. Rocky managed another two. But when he tried to put the seventh piece on, he knocked them all over. Well done, Rocky, cried Ryder. You've managed to balance six pieces on the tray. That's really good. Zuma wanted the next turn and he climbed into the lift. Careful, Zuma. Don't knock them over. Zuma had balanced six pieces, but when he tried the seventh, they toppled over. That was great, said Ryder, who managed six pieces like Rocky. Rubble was off for his turn. One, two, three, four, oh whoops, you've knocked them over, Rubble. Never mind, Rubble, said Ryder, you still managed four, that's good. It was now Chase's turn. Keep going, Chase, cried Rosie. You're doing great. That's six. Can you balance any more? Oh no, it's gone. Never mind. Ryder said well done to Chase. Finally, it was Marshall's turn. Don't wobble, Marshall, said Rosie. But Marshall was really steady. One, two, three, four, five, six. Can you balance any more? Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, and he's still going. 13, 14, 15, 16. Wow, Marshall, we've run out of pieces. Ryder was so proud of Marshall. I think you finally lost your wobbles, he said. Well done. And thank you, Rosie. I hope all those pieces weren't too heavy. Oh no, they were really light, replied Rosie. Marshall, do you want another go rescuing the kitten? He asked. Marshall was very keen and jumped into the lift. He was very steady and brought the kitten safely down to the ground with no problems at all. Marshall was very happy and everyone agreed it had been a fun game. Thanks for watching our video. Here's another one you may have missed.